Hi guys, this is Oliver from Creaform, and on today's video, I'm going to show you how to scan this ATV trunk in one single setup using the GoScan Spark. Here we go.